Say hey. Say hey. Belly ready?
Everybody?
Nah.
If it ain't, they stuck.
Yeah, Dave, keep it your ass down.
Why we went on this trip?
Keep
your
ass
inside this
car.
I'm wild this
trip. Hey, it's Dave.
Come on. Hey y'all, we're going to Tertiary Park for the second time, so stay tuned.
milk from local farms and run it outside our factory for delivery. Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what makes Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious and distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large fraction tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweet milk, and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. As the mixture cooks, it begins to form delicious little...
Look at the chocolate!
Pressed out earlier and add a dash of vanilla. This brings out the chocolate's rich taste and creamy texture, and of course, that wonderful smell.
Ooh, it smells good!
We feed the chocolate foam through steel rollers that grind and refine the chocolate until it reaches a smooth, uniform consistency. Here's our friend Kiss to explain the next step in the process.
Get in there. Yeah, cool.
We temper the milk chocolate, heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients such as roasted California almonds. Next, pour the milk chocolate into molds and send them on a bumpy conveyor line. Then we send the molds through cooling tunnels that solidify the chocolate.
Oh, that's how you turn them into.
Hershey's
chocolate goodness is finally
ready to be packaged. Hershey's chocolate.
Hey! Don't forget about the Hershey's peanut butter patch.
Look,
Vinny! Chocolate syrup! Yeah, look at the chocolate. Look at the Hershey kisses.
Hershey kisses!
Sit down, Yanni.